How do you say yummy in the Netherlands?
Yummy!
Hey guys, today is a happy Saturday and I started off productively recording a YouTube video. I've gotten a coffee and I have a deadline. I should be done in 30 minutes. I'm talking about a problem that I face with humility and how I'm dealing with it. I don't want to spoil too much of it here, so check it out when it's going to be live. If you haven't already, definitely subscribe to be notified when the video goes live this Wednesday. My loving sister pointed out that my hands are too dry from a picture I sent her from breakfast this morning. So before starting the recording, I moisturized my hands.
This head is broken and it keeps falling down and pointing to my chest when it should be pointing to my face. So to kind of correct it, I'm using a mask. Otherwise, it droops down. So the mask kind of...
I go through what's in the script and then I pretend the camera is on when it's not. And I try to deliver the whole idea with the camera turned off. And then I do it for a second time and that should be my best day.
Hey friends, in today's video, I want to share with you guys why you and I practice less the skill that we are supposed to be practicing.
This image looks good. This image looks damn. But it's all of this stuff over here. There's a B-roll camera. And there's that practical light. Not to mention the bright light coming from outside.
I finished recording my video. I'm making vlogs lately, but I still like to sit down and make a video. I had a nice script in mind that I wrote last Wednesday. But now we have one of Leo's friends who's going to be joining us for lunch. And so my task for the day is to make my chicken curry, my mom's chicken curry. And we don't get tired of this stuff. It was this one's responsibilities to go get the groceries today. This one right here.
And I went to a special store to get the chili powder because you don't get it everywhere. And I was like, yeah, I got all the groceries.
What are the groceries for again?
For chicken curry.
I was supposed to make the list and put it on Google Keep. I didn't put chicken on the list because it's just so obvious. And
now we have all the ingredients for chicken curry, but not the chicken.
So she's gonna cut all the onions and tomatoes into like a really diet, and I'm gonna go get some chicken curry. Go get some chicken.
For the chicken curry.
For the chicken curry. And this bright angel spot is just gonna be here, and we'll get to it later. All French merchants accept card, except for this guy. And I've been here before, I just forgot. Now I have cash when I don't need cash.
Oh, bonjour, monsieur. Merci beaucoup.
Leo has done all that needs to be done, so all the difficult work is done. Was it too traumatizing for you? Did you cry too much?
Yes.
And she also knows how to make nimbu pani as cardamom, so she's doing that. And chicken curry really is a one pot recipe. Step 2, put in oil, onions, tomatoes, chicken, spices, and fire it up for 2 whistles. Step 1, get a pressure cooker.
Slowly die. Did anyone respond to this?
Oh, yeah, we created a WhatsApp group.
Nice.
Yes.
Okay, step one.
Yeah. And you're doing it with your hand and everything.
And use your thumb to push it into your hand.
What do you think, Sophie?
So good.
After a good lunch, I let the childhood buddies catch up and I go to see one of my friends from business school. I arrived a little early, so I spent my time listening to this podcast by Binge Audio. It's called Parler Comme Jamais and they're talking about languages. Since it's in French, it works my hearing comprehension. I don't think you guys have met Aurore. We know each other for a couple of years now and she stays in the same district as me, the 18th.
Tu veux apprendre? Non mais je te l'envoie sinon. Je te l'envoie, c'est beaucoup plus simple. Tu veux...
Merci!
We are going for yet another social meal with the Dutchie who's visiting us all the way from Belgium. How long do you think this is going to take?
I'm timing it. We're 1 minute in. I would say 30.
30 minutes. And that's the queue. Let's do it. How do you say yummy in the Netherlands?
Yummy!
How long did it take us? We must really like this place, eh?
Yes, we're hungry.
Ladies, what do you think about the food?
It's amazing, I'm so full.
Do you think you're gonna eat the dessert?
I didn't order a dessert, I just ordered a spoon.
Bon appetit, Leontine. What did you order for dessert?
Babaroo. Babaroo. It's basically drowning in rum. I love it.
Bon appetit.
Are you having the Emily in Paris vibes in the 12th or 15th or something like that, and in a flip of a second you're here with really tall,
and it's never dirty and you always have a big apartment? That's not real.
After a long day which included YouTube productivity and just catching up with friends, cooking and hanging around, a lot of social visits, it's time to slowly wrap it up. Such a privilege to be living in the city of Paris. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'll see you guys in the next one. Good night.